Oh! Fucking hell, man. Ring, ring, ring. Oh, it's a fucking mannequin. Bloody hell, I thought it'd be her. Of course, a mannequin everywhere. Oh, thank God for that. Oh. Oh! Hi guys, welcome back. Okay, we got another horror game. This one's called Suite 776. I have no idea about this game. I got recommended this game to me, and that's why I'm playing it, to show you lot. So, yeah, short game. Really freaky atmosphere. Very psychological, and some jump scares apparently. So let's have a go. See what it's all about. Let's crack on. Like that. Progress at your own discretion. Minutes? Okay. Probably short on that. 20. That's cool. As long as it's good, it's all matters, isn't it? Marcy was found in her home, dead. She hung herself. Marcy. She left her only family alone, her 7-year-old son. Bloody hell. 7? Marcy was a famous architect, a very well-known architect. Unfortunately, she became too well-known for the wrong reasons. Well, slagging about. Well, it is my intention to prove that Suite 766 exists. To that, I will photograph Marcy in motion. I'll photograph her even if it kills me, no matter what. Wrong choice of words. All that is left to do is ring her bell. That's all it takes, just ring the bell. Ring the bell? Oh, alright, we're in. Looks like an elevator. Or something. Yep. Okay. So, Suite 776. Five. Must be on the door open, isn't it? Yep. Oh, so, we can shut the door, is it? No? Okay. Well, the graphics is amazing. Realistic, really cool. Damn, it's not bad. It's a bit like Belly PT. Right. It's a big fucking house. Cool. What the hell, man? This place is fucking big. Very big. Oh, so that's the bell you're on about. What's the point? It's definitely looking like PT. One more time. Right. There we are. I survived suite 766. It is real. It all appeared real. But that couldn't be possible. I was on the 12th floor. Yet, looking through the windows displayed the first floor. There are over 6 other suites on this floor. Yet, suite 776 appeared larger, with impossible proportions. There was even an upper and lower level of the suite. It made absolutely no sense whatsoever. And how did I get out? Why am I the only one? I have no clue. I came to suite 776 with the intention of recording my journey. I set up cameras, but all the footage was lost. Did I bang the door? She did. Whoa, flipping hell, man. Whole thing is just so confusing. Tell me. Somehow the door is connected, the small space appeared large, and the windows displayed. Come on, man. Perhaps she was a genius, just nobody realised it. Suite 776. What happened? I died or what? Oh, okay. So light fell on my head and knocked me out. Right. What the hell? Damn his buns, man. Okay. Course locked. Oh yeah, cameras. Okay. Office. Fucking rooms this place got. Okay, Marcy does not appear to be in a proper state of mind. Several tests were conducted testing her reactions to stressful environment conditions. Reactions Marcy displayed include twitching, mumbling, redness, excessive laughter. Fucking nut job. Marcy decided to end the session early. Unfortunately, I advise you consult Marcy to determine if further assessment medication may be required, as currently the way I see it, Marcy may endanger herself or others. Would you mind forwarding over the contact of Marcy's family? Perhaps her son? Thank you. Dr. Stan. Ring the bell again. The hell's this crap? This place is big. Lock the box with three inserts above. Okay. Cameras here, so what the hell's this? Well, she said ring the bell again, so I guess that's what we're gonna do. Oh! Fucking hell, man. Ring, ring, ring. Oh my god. Stay in here, safe. Just singing to herself like a bloody weirdo. One, two, three, ready for creepy me. Okay. Interviewer, you mentioned that Marcy had a bell on her desk at the office. Would you mind repeating what you told me prior to this interview? Co-worker, well, every time she would read something online about herself or her work that she didn't agree with, she would ring that bell. The bell rang continuously, especially after she finished the construction of her new house. A masterpiece, as she calls it. She was an angry person, wasn't she? What the feck? Okay. So now I've got to find something with four fucking numbers on it. There's a padlock in the fridge though. What's a pin for? Oh, pick a lock. That's not a lock. Hang on. Could be. Damn it. No, I got this one. Oh yeah, the door up here. Okay, let's get the pin. Come on. Right, noise, man. Oh, that's what. Can't even read it. Oh, now you're open. That was a screwdriver for. Ring the bell. Remind me of my failures. I will grab you from behind. What can we ring? Great. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Come upstairs. Damn. Dead. Why are these times different in each room? Oh my God. Oh God. Oh Jesus, man, these fucking mannequins. Can't get in there. Oh God, great. Hold up. Trying to pit lock it. Okay. Oh dear God. Oh my God, look at her. What the feck? So weird, man. Oh God, what happened? Damn it. How'd you get out of it? Oh, come on, man. Whoa. She's right on my frickin' door. She's moving, man. Why can't I take pictures, man? Why can't I move? God's sake, man. This is so freaky. Stop taking pictures, man. Okay. Oh, I need that wire you were saying. Damn, this place is massive. Look at this, put a ladder now, get this string. Oh, maybe downstairs. Gotcha. Okay. Key. Maybe here. Well, interviewer, many have found that you can constantly purchase those clothing mannequins. What are those mannequins for, Marcy? Well, you know, I figured it would be interesting to have a head count of those who oppose me. you know, wake up in the morning, look at their physical representation straight in the face. I would scream at them to back off, but they just stand there, look at me, judge me crazy. Right. What the hell is that? Bloody hell, gold bar. Gold key, gold bar. Interesting. Jesus. Obsessed with the rings, yeah? Oh, hello. Right. So ring the bell. What the hell is a green thing? What's that number two? Elevator? I think elevator. And then I think there's three gold bars. God knows what them six rings are. In a room. Okay. Oh God. I don't think I want to do that, yeah. You don't. Oh, look, it's her head, I can see her. Yeah, she's in there. Or something's in there. What's up there? Well, a screwdriver. Hold up, I've got one gold bar, haven't I? Need two more. Oh man, can I move? Yeah. Seven, six, four, eight. Oh, it's the fridge. Which is downstairs. I don't do this. Okay, 7, 6, 4. There we go. Bolt cutters. What the hell is bolt cutters for? I think the bolt cutter is going to be for upstairs. Yeah, probably. This. Oh. Office. A crowbar for that. Oh, it's a fucking mannequin. Bloody hell, I thought it'd be her. Of course, a mannequin everywhere. Whew, thank God for that. Oh. Oh! Feels like a frog is jumping around in my head. But you think you're going nuts. She seems to be a part of this house. Alright. No matter where you turn, you can feel her anger. Ringing her bell was a reminder of her failures. Well, don't ring a bell then. It really did make her mad. So she knocked me out again. Die, 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 die. I don't like, understand this crap. Dollar. Oh. Come on. Clear, Mumbai. Circles everywhere. Shit. Whoa. Yeah, let's not ring the door, let the bell go. Well, let's get the battery back. God. House is getting bigger. Oh, come on, man. What? Whoa. What the feck am I in this cellar? There's a key. Oh, have I got a weird key? What's this? B for basement. Yeah, must be that one. What the? What a maze. Oh, a picture, yeah? Need that. Oh, I need that. I don't know. I feel like I've seen this device before. No clue. That's better. Is that her in there? Oh man, I'm getting lost. Such a weird game. go on, man. Oh, that didn't last long. Bloody hell, man. Battery's crap as well. They have been through there. This isn't new. Oh yeah, upstairs. Okay. Yeah, thank God. Whoa. Such a feckin' weirdo. Okay. Cool. One more. Man, this battery in this camera's crap. So where's this door? Oh, hang on. Oh my God, she hanged herself. Look at it, man. Okay, so at least we know where she is now. That's messed up. Is there nothing I can get here? No? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh God. How am I supposed to do it? Oh God. I'm stuck in this room. With her. God, oh God. Lights are out. Damn it, come on, man. Oh What's this? Okay, my name is Joseph Shipping. I wrote this journal just in case something goes wrong. I want you to know that I was here and I probably died here. I came to investigate Suite 776. I did this because Marcy Shipping is my mother. I, her only son, Joseph Shipping, 27 years old, at the time of this note, wanted to meet her for the first time. Many claim 766 is not real. Apparently others were given permission to enter the suite with no luck in triggering the cycle. Or should I say, with luck, they did not trigger the cycle. I stand before the bell this very moment and am about to ring it. Funny thing is, I get this feeling that I shouldn't ring it. I feel like I rang it before and was sent right back to try again. Either way, I'm going to ring it, I think, and I will document what I see and hopefully snap a few pictures. We'll see. Right. Oh my god! Oh my gosh, in the feckin' corner, what the feck? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm not supposed to do it. What in the fuck has happened? My camera's going nut shop now, it's going crazy. Walk away. Okay. What the feck, man? So this is like from the beginning. Yeah. Yeah, from the beginning. Oh. I'm free. Am I? Really? I thought I had to get like another two door bars. That's weird. Sometimes it's best to leave Miss behind. Treat them as though they don't exist. No matter how badly I want to accept that, I can't. I just have so many questions for no answer. There is a way to save my mother. I know there is. But what could it be? There has to be a pattern of some sort, a sequence of some sort that must be commenced. But what? What could that sequence be? We'll have to come back one day and find out. That's it? Oh bloody hell, I thought it'd be more than that. So I reckon there must be different endings. Yeah, so I mean, so I missed one photograph, I missed two gold bars. Damn, 15 minutes. Cool. Yeah, that's a good game. Really freaky. Really freaky. But good game. Not too bad. It's not too bad. So there is another ending. But obviously you didn't get far on that bit. But yeah, if you get the game, have a go. Tell me how far you get. Give some pictures. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
Hi there, thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it. Just leave a like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one.